So today's project on the Mazda 3, I'll be installing the Wagner brake pads. With a lot of noise on my brake pads. So I'm gonna install these for good news about them. So let's get going. So the first step is to put the e-brake on, and also to loosen the brake fluid cap. Just loose like that, and then drop it up and take the wheel off. Need impact gun, socket wrench with the 7mm socket, flathead screwdriver, brake pad, spreader, lovely hammer, and take the screwdriver. You gotta pop that screw out just a little bit more. Okay. Same thing for the top. From the top, right there. Just pry it out. Just like that. Oh. Take the screwdriver. Wiggle it out. Out with the old pads. Pop the side out. Grab the new ones. First we gotta spread the piston back in. So when you spread the piston back in, the brake fluid level should go up a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't leak out. Okay. Done with that. Okay. So you take the brake pads and you just lube it up. Right here a little bit. Right here. And right there. And also on the caliper, I like to lube that up a little bit too. Right where the piston circle is. Yes, just like that. Okay. And also, don't forget the edge right here. Right here. A little bit more. Okay. And then you gotta try to push this back into the piston. Here we go. And then on the other side, move this edges over here too. Like that. Right there. Okay, also lube the back side. So So the whole point is this is so that it doesn't squeak. Squeaking is very annoying and embarrassing at times. I mean, the back look like it has some coating on it, so it should be good since it's the quiet pads. I went with the ceramic brakes. Hopefully it'll be really quiet. All right, let's put that back on. As tight as your hands can do it, should be fine. For some reason, I only have one of these boot covers, caliber guide covers, so I just put on the bottom. That's where the debris kicks off from the road. Okay, after that's done, put the new clips on. Okay, just hammer this in a little bit. All right, done. Hopefully that was less than half an hour. Okay. don't forget about this. Make sure it's not at max. Looks like it's just at the max line. Alright. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please comment down below. Thank you.